Welcome to Beachmont Country Club. Following round three of the 2015 Northern Ohio PGA Professionals Championship, I'm here with our champion, Casey Schrader. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Casey went 66, 72, 67, and finished 8 under par. Congratulations on your championship, Casey.
Thank you.
Walk us through your round today.
Well, I started off kind of slow, like I had all week. I made a bogey early on 4, and then on 5, it really turned around. I made 5 in a row, 5 birdies in a row, and somehow got it going, and was able to kind of hang on coming in.
Not only did you make those 5 birdies, you just burnt the edge of an eagle putt on 6, so that could have gone even lower.
Yeah.
Then ran into a little bit of trouble on 11. What happened there?
Well, I was trying to put the brakes on and trying to coast home and try to not make any mistakes, and then wind up making a big one and making double there. So lesson learned, but thankful that I was able to kind of coast in after that.
Standing on 17th tee, you still had about a 6-shot lead, and you just finished strong, went birdie, birdie to finish. So really put a nail in that coffin.
That was sweet.
Closed it out.
That was sweet.
Yeah, kept the pressure going. How are you going to use that to carry on to the professional championship?
Well, I'm looking forward to it. It'll be my second time. And, Turning Stone is supposed to be a special place. So there's a lot of things from this week I can draw upon. And, mainly just being able to gut it out, being able to trust it in the moment, and just being able to enjoy the moment that I was in today, and just really relish this victory and kind of look back on this one in a couple months.
Hopefully you take all this play and all those birdies into the Ohio Cup coming up against Southern Ohio in a couple weeks here.
Yeah, I look forward to putting down Southern Ohio again, and it'll be fun to come out with a victory in that one.
So now you got to tell us all, is there something in the water at Pepper Pike Club? Because Rob Moss, 5 years in a row, Casey Schrader, maybe another dynasty here. What's going on over there?
Nah, I don't know. I just think it's, I think Rob and I can't speak for Rob, but I know I can speak for me. I give all my credit to my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, and I'm thankful for my relationship with him. He gives me the strength to do what I did today, and I know Rob's a person of faith as well, so we just have a wonderful staff over there, and our membership really enjoys playing with us, and we enjoy teaching them, and it's just kind of a nice blend, a nice mix. It's easy for me to look to Rob.
Coming off the 18 green was your wife.
Yeah.
It's nice you guys were able to share that together.
Yeah, she's my bride special. So really thankful for her.
Congratulations.
Thanks, Greg.
Congratulations.
Appreciate
your family.
It.